Emergency crews rushed to the docks of the Kelowna Yacht Club after a man was found floating in the water.
The dockhand was probably cleaning out the mill weed down in that area, saw the body floating in the water, and called 911. Paramedics got here that they worked on him for quite a period of time.
The man is said to be a member of the club, although it's unclear what he was doing at the docks.
This point, EHS staff, Advanced Life Support, has been working on the male, and he's being transported to Kelowna General Hospital for further medical evaluation.
His condition is not known at this time, but Castanet will have more information as it becomes available. Jen Zielinski in Kelowna for Castanet News.